How are you doing today, sir?
I'm good. Who are you looking for?
I'm just looking for a topless maid is who I'm looking for.
Okay. And is it just for you or what's the occasion?
Well, so a woman that I know from the club, and I say I know because she's not my friend, she is having people over this Sunday, and she's actually having some pretty prominent people. The governor of Arizona will be there, and she needs someone to clean her estate before, and I thought it would be funny to hire a topless maid to get back at her.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely something that we could do.
Her name is Trudy Delacroix, and I hate her with all my life. Truly an evil, evil woman. That's why I'm trying to, I guess in essence, ruin her day. And don't think me cruel. I really am a wonderful woman. She's just a stinky, dreadful woman. And I'm trying to get a little revenge.
Do you know what time that you were thinking about doing it?
I mean, how about maybe a brunch cleaning?
Okay, that would work.
And would that be a time when the teats are more perky? I don't know, you know, because for me, if I'm in a bra all day long, by the end of the night, I'm not as perky as if I am, you know, around 11. I'm just hoping, you know, something fun could happen. Like, you know, maybe when all the governor and Trudy, when everybody's sitting down, all the guests, you know, maybe the maid serves some soup and she ladles some soup and then a boob flops into the bowl or something, you know, just something, just some sort of revenge, you know, because this woman, Trudy, has truly messed with my life. You know, she wore the same shirt as me to the club last weekend and she looked ugly as hell in it. I'm a beautiful woman. No, you know what she looks like? A trout. You know when you order just a wonderful full fish and you see its dead head on the plate? She looks like a dead fish looking up at you with her little eye.
Will you just let me know when you want to do the deposit and we can go from there?
Would you want to do a fish like that? You know what I mean? I don't even know why she's married. I've talked to her husband. I said, your wife looks like a dead fish. And he says, I know. And I said, then how do you deal with it? How do you have sex with something that looks like a dead fish? And he says, well, you know, the skin feels good. You know, I'm just like, you know, I don't understand it.
And what was your name?
My name is Helen Clinch. Clinch, C-L-I-N-C-H, like clinch your butt cheeks. I don't mean to be lewd, but that's the way my last name is. Even your mom.